Hey folks, so last night I was sitting around just sipping on some scotch, pondering the mysteries of the universe, and suddenly it came to me. Something that will change the very foundation of physics itself. Check this out. E is mc squared. Isn't that brilliant? Why hasn't anyone ever thought of that before? But I just did. I'm so awesome. Everybody, have a great day.